I've learned to lose, you can't afford to. Tore my shirt to stop you bleeding, but nothing ever stops you leaving. Quiet when I'm coming home, when I'm on my own. I could lie, say I like it like that, like it like that. Nothing's better sometimes when we both said our goodbye.
Come on up here, Jordan. All right, a little Billie Eilish. And that loose microphone stand there.
I had to sort that thing out real quick.
You stayed right in it. You kept your time.
Yeah, you did not get rattled by the slouching microphone, right?
So, I'm supposed to tighten those things before every show. I apologize.
I loved the performance because you really showed us a lot of range, really. It was full of just moments and tenderness and bigness and... I think it was definitely one of your best performances I've seen you do. And
thank you, Luke.
I think
with all of that falsetto and with all of that, you were able to tell a story. And it was not that we were paying attention to any of the falsetto and everything else. We were paying attention to your story. That was very, very good, what you just did. And I'm going to tell you something else. I know Australia is blowing up over there right now. You know what I'm saying?
It's a good day, mate.
It's a good day, mate.
It's a good day.
But I'm telling you something. Stay on that, because you just took a Billie Eilish and then turned it into your song. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Jordan, that was one of my favorite performances of the evening.
Yeah.
Because... as good as everyone's been, I think we can all agree, judges-wise, some people have been swallowed up by the stage tonight and not stayed true to themselves, even if that means getting really quiet and really small and really intimate, which is what you did. You just brought us in as that artist. It was so controlled, and it gave me dynamics. It's just like, once you blow, there's nowhere to go. Just save it, hold it, and then go. And that's exactly what you gave us. And so I was on the edge of my seat, and it was a great ride.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
It was intimate. You drew us in. Was your heart pounding on the inside when you were performing?
I was exploding, to be honest. It felt good.
Yeah, we couldn't tell. I mean, it was really well done. Jordan needs your votes to make it into the top 14. So if you love him, vote. Those results are coming to you live tomorrow night. Make sure you vote for Jordan and all your favorites. Jordan Anthony, congratulations. You did it.
It's done.
Vote. We've got more top 20 results from our stage here in Hollywood right after this on American Idol. Be right back.